Now Ruiz moved up to the fifth spot. And after what we saw with Laurel Wilkinson the other night, you never know. But Ruiz is going to have to pull something off spectacular, and he's going to have a lot of help as well.
Yeah, he's got to depend on somebody else to, as I always say, open that door for him, because he is quite a ways back of the top three right now. But, you know, anything can happen. We've seen that.
39 points out of the third spot.
Good. That was a real good fifth round dive. Inward 2.5 somersault, absolutely straight. No twist in this dive. Good rotation. Look at that nice pike position. His torso is on his thigh. That's great flexibility.
Lydia loves it, as always. Laura Wilkinson has remained in her seat.